So what's your tip?
Well, on one of your shows, you said you hated to remove the silk from the corn.
I do.
And it was a job you always delegated.
That's right, to my husband, who doesn't do it very well because it always ends up in my teeth, like corn floss.
There you go. So I had my eyebrows threaded, and I thought, why couldn't you thread the silk off an ear of corn? So I went home and I grabbed a rubber band and I started playing around, and basically what I'm doing is threading the silk off.
Shut up!
Yeah, really, really.
Show me.
Okay, so you twist the rubber band and you put it between your thumb and your forefinger.
Okay.
And you take your corn and you get as much of the silk as you can off.
Right.
And then the other pieces, you just rub this down the corn and it gets most of it off. There's a few pieces that you're going to have to remove.
You're threading the corn!
You're threading the corn, exactly! So it works!
Awesome! Cheers!
All right,
fantastic! I love that!